in more and more. In a county Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no tall. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulders was a Galway shawl. He kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and for to please him, the foggy dew." She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on,
Stop there.